power.
Today's new words are adroit, affront, aghast. Adroit. Neil is adroit in painting small-scale figures on grains of rice. Affront. I would be surprised if we are invited to dinner at Sheila's again. You barely ate. I'm afraid she took it as a personal affront. Aghast. The world stood aghast at the sight of the collapse of the World Trade Center on September 11.